Hi everyone, welcome. Yvette here. I hope you guys are doing well. As a design team member for I Am Roses, I came up with a project that I want to share with you guys. I used the Pink Paisley Parisian Anthology paper. I am just like totally in love with this paper. I've purchased it and I've hardly used it. I'm kind of like putting it away and for the right project, and I took a picture of my daughter the other day and thought that this paper would be perfect for it. So let me show you what I've come up with using my I Am Roses flowers. And this is what I came up with. It's this beautiful layout that I made using one of my daughter's pictures. And let me try to get that into focus for you guys. There. I think you can see that. Oopsies. Having camera issues, guys. Here we go. Okay, so I've used these beautiful, beautiful flowers. And let me give you the information on those. So they come in a package of 6. And it's GB5. So G like girl, B like boy, 5. And they are just these beautiful gardenias. And let me take one out. They're huge. Look at that compared to my hand. And then the leaves are really beautiful. They're like variegated from this beautiful light green to this pinky color at the end. And it's just very, very beautiful, you guys. So check those out over at I Am Roses. Pluma is just wonderful. She does a great job shipping, so you should check that out. Onto my layout, I've used the Parisian Anthology paper, like I said, and here I have this beautiful balloon, thanks to Bev over at the Piece by Piece. She's just wonderful. You guys should check her out. Anyway, so I've used the balloon die cut in the back here. I've used the wonderful flowers over here, and then I've done a border with this beautiful trim that you can also find at the Piece by Piece. And then I've used a scallop border from Martha Stewart, and down here, and I've sprayed that. I've used my Lindy Stamp Gang all over this project, and the color that I used was, let me see, Azure Sea Asters, and that's what that looks like. If you guys want to try that out. So everything here is pretty much sprayed with that. So I've sprayed, this comes in white, and I've sprayed it down. I gave it just a light spray, and you can catch that at the tail end of this video. And then here again on my little scallops that I've cut out of the same of the paper line, I also sprayed that. And then of course the balloon. And then here I've taken, this is a Nestabilities die that I used. And what I did is I took just a regular medium white cardstock and ran it through my printer and printed out beautiful. And then I took and I layered that. And this is what I did. Let me show you. I took my Nestabilities, which is this one here, and I used number, let me see, I want to say 2 and 3, if I'm not mistaken, for that one. And I've layered those two. I ran it through the embossing part of it, so it came up really nicely embossed. And I've took my distress ink, my Tim Holtz distress ink and tumble gloss, and I edged all of this. Then I cut out a bunch of cute butterflies with my Martha Stewart punches, and they've staggered coming around and up the balloon and to right here. My camera is set up kind of funky, so I have to keep moving this for you guys so you can see it. And then I've taken pearls, and I have this little tin of pearls that I got at Joanne right here. And what I did is I just cut the little pearls and make that into my cute little butterfly bodies, as you can see. And then here I've taken a doily, and I've also sprayed my doily. You can see that. Totally sprayed my doily. Balloon, and you can see right there all of that beautiful shimmer. Can you guys see that? Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? So that's what I've done with that. And let me move my camera back now to, there you go, so you guys can see the whole project, and I have cute little butterflies coming up this way. And that's my daughter. And the beautiful flowers once more. And then this little touch of pink here just gives it this subtle look, and it's just beautiful. Anyway, well, thank you very much. I wanted to, like I said, share this project with you guys. I think it turned out super pretty. And take care, and I will see you guys soon.
I run from hate. I run from prejudice. I run from pessimists. But I run too.